Alright guys, let's go. Time to be a winner today. Please. That was bad. Actually, I don't know if this can get any worse. Most of my changes does not work. Forcing sandwich to happen in this was not the smartest thing I could have done. I wasn't getting the pieces for it, basically. But block off those blues and yellows now. Let's make sure you can't dig out of this. Okay. Will I force you to set this off? Okay, I'm proud of myself. I think for once in my recent videos, I started off the sets without throwing. I've been losing a lot recently, huh? This was slow.
Meteo.
Oh, their chain has a lot more power to it than mine. I was just chaining in a very slow way today. My head's not in the game. Okay, gotta step it up. Their chain seems weirdly inefficient, so I should just set this off. Like, they're having trouble doing the stairs transition. Let's just see how they deal with this. The fact that my chain's already going off. Will the pressure get to them? Don't tell me this match is gonna be laggy. Got the blue.
It's 2, 3, 4.
Oh no. Actually, I can't beat this. What do I do? That was a lot of damage. Attack that really was the choice. Okay, I'll do one more match. Let's see how I do. Okay. Focus. They need lots of greens and blues to finish this. It's over for you. Want to take this risk? Oh gosh. Of course, greed gets me once again. When will I ever learn my lesson? You have to set that off, don't you? Okay, my chain's much longer. Alright, I didn't do so bad today, but I do feel like I'm capable of being more aggressive with more precision. I felt pretty passive today, which isn't how I like to play. Gotta get back into it. I'll have to think more. Okay. Bye, everyone.